remember my husband coming home from work many years ago, very frustrated, and I asked him what was wrong. And he said, sometimes what they draw on paper doesn't actually work in the 3D world. And I said, so what are you going to do? And he goes, well, the team's job is to make it work. We have to make it work. And I started to think about the people whose job is to make it work. And I really wanted to emphasize in this book the someones, the human element of building, the people, and how, like, this could be me someday. I could do this.
The Building Talent Foundation is doing the same thing we're doing with our book. It celebrates the trade skills. It celebrates the people working hard to make our society better. And I just love that empathy piece, the dignity of labor and the dignity of all labor.
There was one particular grandma who wrote me that was very exciting. And she said when she read this to her granddaughter, she was so excited because she wants to be a builder. And when she found out that girls can build, that was like, she wanted her little plastic hard hat and she wanted to get right in on that. That's exciting to hear that.
What I would say to parents that might be reading this for their children, if you see yourself on the pages of Someone Builds a Dream, then talk about it as you're reading. Oh, there's me, or that's what I do. And show them pride in your work, in your life.
I feel like the Building Talent Foundation, it is so important right now at this time because we have such a shortage of workers. There's a home being built about less than a mile from my house, and it has been forever because I talked to some of the people and they said, well, there's delays because we don't have enough workers. And so they, you know, this person has been trying to get this house finished and they just don't have the people. And I just feel like we need to change the conversation in our country to make these options.
The feeling of a hard day's work, regardless of what you do, cannot be replaced in humanity.
We're all creating our dreams in one way or other, whether it's just creating a family or if it's creating a city.